This aerial footage shows a huge torrent of water spewing from a ruptured water main in Rio de Janeiro. At its peak, the water reached 20 meters high, swallowing up cars just after 5 o'clock on Tuesday morning. A three-year-old child was taken to hospital after swallowing a significant amount of water at the scene, but later died. The force completely destroyed a number of homes and left scores of people injured in Campo Grande. Here, residents can be seen surveying the trail of destruction the water left behind.